Hey, what is up everyone? This is Moin from Curious Techie. In this video, I am going to show you how to reset your Gmail password if you forgot your password. Are you having issues signing into your Gmail account? Well, I am here to help you and guide you through a various step-by-step process by which you can reset your Gmail account. Now, if you are thinking that I am a hacker and I will hack your account simply with your phone number or your email ID, then you are getting me all wrong. So there is no one that can hack your Gmail account simply by using your email ID and your phone number. Gmail security and privacy policies are very great. No one can simply hack your account simply by using your email ID or phone number. My method does not show you how to hack or spy on different Gmail accounts. Instead, it will only help you out if you forgot your Gmail password. Take my advice very seriously. Be very careful and not to fall in any scammer's trap. Anyone that promises to hack your account simply by username or password and bunch of fees is not probably but definitely fake. There is no phone number that you can call and ask them to help you out or to hack your account by simply giving them some money. So there may be hackers that can crack your password, but your account may not be yours anymore. They can access it. So don't share your Gmail IDs and your phone numbers here and there and ask them to hack it. So in this video, I am going to show you the top 5 methods on how can you reset your Gmail account password. So let's start the video without any delay. So friends, if you haven't subscribed my channel yet, please do it now and press the red color subscribe button at the bottom of this video and press bell icon to get first notification on all my technology videos. So without being said, let's get started. So friends, let's start with first method of resetting your Gmail password. Access a Google login page, for example gmail.com, enter your email address and then tap on next. You will then see a box telling you to enter your password. But since you don't know or can't remember your password, enter on forgot password. You will then see a prompt asking you to enter the last password you remember using with the Gmail account. Ignore it and tap on try another way. You should now see prompt asking you to confirm the phone number that you added to your Google account. Enter your phone number and click on send. When you have received the verification code, simply insert the code into the box provided by the Google to verify it is you. Wait, what? Can't reset your password with a code by text? You didn't give Google a phone number for verification? You lost the number which you gave to Google? If you can't retrieve your number, then your case is quite serious. So that takes us to method 2. Reset Gmail password method 2. In this method, your phone should be signed in to the Gmail account and you have your device handy. So simply open the account page, enter the email address if you are asked to, and click on next. If you are asked to receive the verification code via text, ignore and tap on try another way. You should then see a request asking you if you would want to get a prompt on your device. On your mobile device, you'll receive a prompt. Tap on S, then tap on the phone and mobile number on your login screen. On the next page, select a strong password and you are good to go. This is an awesome way to recover your Gmail account if you forget your password, isn't it? But this method to work, you should already added your mobile device as a recovery option. If you did not set your mobile device as a Google account recovery option, then you would probably see method 3 and not method 2. Reset Gmail password method 3. In this method, you must have already added a recovery email address for this to work. You will have to open the support page again. Enter your email address and proceed. Skip any phases that didn't work for you. You can skip by tapping on try a different question. Enter complete recovery email. You must have already added a recovery email for this to work. Tap on send and wait for Google's reply on the recovery emails inbox. Be sure to check the recovery email. If it doesn't look familiar or you no longer have access to it, then you have to check reset Google password method 4. Moving on to next phase, reset Gmail password method 4. So you check the recovery email and it is not familiar, right? Or you don't have access to it again. Don't give up just yet. Before going ahead with method 4, you just think. Your recovery email would be your Yahoo email, Yahoo mail or Hotmail or your friend's email account. Okay, moving on. Method 4 is really difficult. It is literally a guessing game.
Open Google's account support page again. Enter your email address if it prompts you to. Skip previous phases that were not to help till you get where you see month and year. You will have to answer a difficult question: when did you create this Google account? If you provide the correct month and year, then you have a shot at resetting your Gmail password. If this still doesn't work for you, then your case is getting a whole new level of difficulty. Just you know, I was reading an article somewhere and I learned that Google no longer creates security questions and answers. But if your account is old enough, you would still have an option. I sincerely do not know how true this is. Reset Gmail password method 5. Skip the all previous phases if they are still not working for you. You still have another shot at retrieving your Google account. Open Google's account support page again. Skip previous versions till you get where you would see. Answer the security questions you added to your account. All you have to do afterward is provide the correct answer to the security question you have set. There's a challenge though. After successfully completing method 5, you might be still redirected to method 3, where you will need to enter a recovery email address. I don't blame Google though. I mean, if someone knew my childhood best friend name, the person will access to my Gmail account, right? So the redirect is not actually a bad idea after all, but it is annoying though.
Why is it so hard to recover a Google account? Like I said earlier, Google will not bend their rules for you. Google takes privacy and security policies very seriously, and they'll only return a Google account if they are sure that the account is going to the right hand. The best way to regain your account is to regularly keep your recovery updated. So that's it for today, friends. Hope this video helped a lot. If not, please comment your issue in the comment section. And if you haven't subscribed my channel yet, please do it now. You get the first notification on latest technological news, hacks, tips, tricks, and many more. So friends, please give this video a huge thumbs up. Thank you for watching this video. I'm going to be the best technician.